Hi, this is William Campbell with Fitzgerald Campbell. Today we're at the Stanley Mosk Courthouse in Los Angeles for a final status conference on a very interesting case. This is a case where a judgment was ascertained against our client in Switzerland, and what you have to do in those cases, you have to actually bring a lawsuit in California to have that judgment effective here in the state of California, and that's what we're fighting up against. There's a section of the California Code of Civil Procedure that sets out the guidelines for being able to succeed in bringing that kind of lawsuit, and our plan is to obviously use that Code of Civil Procedure and hopefully stop that judgment from being entered here in California. The way we're going to do it, though, is through a trial. So at the final status conference, what we do is we call ready for trial, we present our trial briefs, we present our witness list, our exhibit list, all of which has been done, and we're ready for trial, and we're ready to move forward to protect our client's interests. So today's a good day for Fitzgerald Campbell and an outstanding day for our client.